Now an update on the sale of Sakonnet Vineyards. Cranston jewelry manufacturer Alex Anani is close to sealing the deal. A spokesperson tells Eyewitness News the $8.5 million purchase should be finalized by mid-October. The Little Compton property includes the 170-acre vineyard and 70 additional acres of nearby land.